Deputy Knesset Speaker Carmel Shama had MK Ahmad Tibi escorted off the podium while giving a speech. Tibi had been addressing the Arab MKs' recent visit to Libya. Shama sent ushers to get Tibi off the stage after his time had run up, but Tibi became enraged. He said his time would only be up when God said so. Tibi accused Shama of, quote, terrorizing him, and Shama responded that terror doesn't usually come from our side.